I'm Victoria Granova, and I went through the Advanced Cybersecurity program at York. And the reason that I chose York for this program is that, well, first of all, I'm a York alum. I was at Schulich School of Business for my undergraduate degree, so York is like home to me. So when I saw that they offered this program, not only was I interested in the field of cybersecurity, but I wanted to be back here again as well. So I love the format of this program. The fact that it was mixed, it offered the flexibility that I needed at the time. Working in an accounting firm, we have busy season and I wouldn't be able to be there in person all the time, but the fact that we could do online discussions, submit our assignments online was so valuable to me, as well as the in-person sessions were kind of like wonderful mental breaks from the daily grind at work. The advice I would offer to prospective students, well, I'd say come in with an open mind. If you think that you have some limitations, like you don't have the technical base for this, or you're kind of scared of the kind of knowledge that you might gain, or limitations of those, that kind, I'd say that come in anyway, try it out. The fundamentals program was fantastic in building up my technical skill base. So I'd say open mind and ready to learn from everybody, entire class.